Yeah, forks.
Alright, yeah, I'm recording now. Just don't land on a pachinko. Back to back fives. Back to back with that beautiful number five. We do have 1,230 winners. Stunning. Then a 9,000 pays 6,000 after winner. 4,500 I am on. Let's get some more. Out of my better outdoors. Hopefully, I can hit a big multiplier. When I play it's a one, innit? Happy Woman's Day. I don't know why I even come here. Ones. Oh, fucking hell.
Look on the board though. Pachinko 1, Crazy Time 2.
Yeah.
Cash Hunt 1, Cash Hunt. Number, Cash Hunt. Loads of bonus games. I would love to go back to Germany at least once. It was super nice
place to go. And I would like to say this is a super 10? Nice number. What's announced? One out of the four. And ladies and gentlemen, it is all yours. That stunning, stunning 10. 1,364 winners. Congratulations in 5,500. Norman, a dear player, the same for you.
Getting time yours, I'll play as well. Let's make this good. No, please, I have never been in Canada. I wish. Good luck. So, Latvia and Canada, the thing what we have common is that we are
right, one
of
flip.
The biggest fans of ice hockey. I would like to believe in the whole world, actually. I know Canadians are like crazy about ice hockey. Number five, the winning number, and we got 1,191 winners. Congratulations, and 6,000 there. Ooh, that was a fun catch. Out of my best channel available. Welcome, let's spin. We love hockey. I know you do. You are one of the best, so I get it. Latvians love it as well. Good luck. 5x on a coin flip.
If we can hit it, it'd be nice.
That sounds like a plan, Danny. Thank you, Will.
Nice.
Number 10. We got it 2 rounds ago. We can see that precious number again. 1,377 winners. Enjoy Nordman 5,500. See 1.5. Top third winner. 1.1. It was in Frankfurt. I was in Frankfurt and Stuttgart once, but it was like 4 years ago. Goodbye, Kate, John. John Snow. Have a wonderful evening, by the way. And a wonderful week ahead of you. Bye. Take care.
think the highest multiplier I've ever had is like a 3, you know. Yeah, it's mad, isn't it?
Oh, I feel like I'm dying, I swear.
Probably ill.
Yeah.
Much better than ice hockey. What, Thomas? What? Now I feel...
Cough, them chicken soups are good.
Slow down.
Nah, it's going too fast. Always going too fast. She didn't spin. Yeah, I'd say she wasn't spinning it properly. Way too fast, isn't it?
Previous session. It's too fast for crazy time, that's for sure. And also too fast for pointless. Number will follow.
Fucking hell, man.
Actually, we haven't seen it for quite a while, more than 10 seconds, right? Well, here it is now, and we do have 942 winners. Enjoy. Norman 3000 is one, and 5000 for you. My compliments.
Oh, this woman hates me, don't she?
How you doing? Nice work, Teddy. I'm happy that you're happy, Eddie. Ready? Good luck. Well, player, yeah, you are more than welcome to do that.
Number.
I know next doors, but number one. I know, guys. What happens when we are nearby that segment? 524 winners of course. Congratulations, Todd and Norman, and our family at the top three of this round. Enjoy. Let's spin some more. Let's hurt a little. We will get there, right, Leo? Prove us that we can. Right? We can. Take that. I'm listening.
We'll be a one, won't it?
Maybe. Come on. Thank you.
Yeah, cash on.
That's gonna be
a had a pound on it a minute ago.
At least you still got something. Versus is when it hits it and you got nothing on it because you didn't have enough. Put 50p on all the other ones.
Look at that board. Board is so bad.
100x and then a couple of 75x's.
Do you want to have certain ones to go to?
Not really.
Always go 3-3. Uh, 50x. It could have been that 5x, so it's not too bad.
It's close to the 100x as well.
Yeah. Trying to hit a multiplier, innit?
That is a very fine time,
yeah.
Guys. I'm good. What about you? Good to see you here. Good luck. How is auto different for everyone?
Hear that.
What do you mean by that, Oli? 3x San Pachinko? Well, if we have only 108 spots, of course, it won't be different for everyone, but it always will choose a random player. So there's that. Number 200.
It's something back, I guess.
840.
How much did you put on it?
Only £2.
Yeah, not altogether, like, on the bets.
Oh, we're all in. Come on, hit something.
Nice.
Yeah, it's nowhere near though. That's fucked.
Number 5.
Ah, fuck it.